students, today we are going to do determination of law of conservation of mass. So what is law of conservation of mass? No? So mass neither created nor destroyed during the chemical reaction. So during chemical reaction, the mass of the reactor and is equal to mass of the product. So during chemical reaction, no destruction of mass, no creation of mass. So that is called as law of conservation of mass. So we do that experiment. So for this we required chemicals, sodium hydroxide and copper sulfate we required, and water is required for balance, for weighing that mixture. So this is the spring balance and conical flask as well as a beaker and test tube measuring cylinder. So first what you want to do is, so prepare the copper sulfate solution. So take out copper sulfate. So take the copper sulfate in the beaker. So prepare the copper sulfate solution.
Yes, sir.
And add water to the beaker. Take one more spatula. Test it. Now copper sulfate solution in the beaker. So after that you go for preparation of sodium hydroxide solution. So take out sodium hydroxide in the beaker. This test tube stand here. Test tube stand. Add water to the beaker. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Then just go for stirring for proper mixing.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sodium hydroxide solution. So next, so take copper sulfate solution. So CuSO4, no?
Yes, sir.
Take the copper sulfate solution in the conical flask. Okay. So copper sulfate. After that, so transfer sodium hydroxide solution to the test tube. Test tube. So transfer sodium hydroxide solution to the
test tube.
Now the test sodium hydroxide contained test tube keep in the conical flask. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So now copper sulfate in the conical flask, sodium hydroxide in the test tube.
Test tube.
So separate that. There is no mixing. So mix under the cordon is there. Now what you want to do is hang this total apparatus to the spring balancer. Hold it here. Okay, observe here. So what is the weight of that apparatus? So around there.
So wait. I will keep here.
Okay, around 220 gram.
Yes, sir.
Yes, 220 gram. So 220 gram of total weight of that apparatus. So what apparatus here? So conical flask, test tube, and sodium hydroxide as well as copper sulfate. So now we have two reactants here.
Yes,
sodium hydroxide in the test tube, copper sulfate in the conical
flask.
Okay, na? So before reaction, there is no reaction here.
Yes,
so what you want to do is, so now, so inside the test tube, sodium hydroxide is there, no?
Yes,
now
sir.
Sodium hydroxide mix with copper sulfate. Okay. So now reaction will take place in between copper sulfate as well as sodium hydroxide. And this became sodium sulfate as well as copper hydroxide. But the precipitation will form, no blue color precipitate.
Yes,
so now product will form. So now see the, keep this test tube inside the conical flask. Again observe. See, weight is same.
Yes,
the mass.
Sir.
So the mass of the that
object
apparatus. Same, no?
Yes, sir.
220 only. So what do you observe? Before reaction, the total apparatus mass is 220 gram. So now after chemical reaction also 220 gram. So before chemical reaction the mass is 220. After reaction
mass
also 220. So there is no change of mass, no?
Yes, sir.
Say yes or no.
Yes,
before
sir.
Reaction, after reaction, there is no change of reaction.
Yes, sir.
So reactant. Now can say that mass neither created
nor
destroyed. Mass create chelemo, destroyed chelemo. The mass of the reactant is equal to
mass of
product. Okay, na? Right.
Yes, sir.